Hello, this is HDSylvester, and I'm going to do a short video, or at least a short explanation of how I do my portraits. So I'm going to jump right into it. So let's take a look at one of these photos. And these are photos I use to practice. What I usually do, and there are many methods to creating portraits. So this is what I do when I start to draw a portrait or something from life. So what I do first is find shapes within the face and draw them as accurate as I can. I always start out with the eyes. So what I'm gonna do is find a shape that I see. Like there's a shape right here, and I just draw that shape. And then from there, I find other shapes. And I draw those. And then I keep adding, making sure that every shape is accurate and the distance between each shape is accurate as well. So once I find all these shapes, I mimic them as close as possible when I'm sketching at the beginning before I paint anything. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to switch it over to a video showing me actually going through that process. So I hope you enjoy.
Thank you.